Last night, Sean Diddy Combs debuted his documentary film titled Can't Stop, Won't Stop at the Tribeca Film Festival. Diddy was joined by members of his Bad Boy family, who gave a special performance in honor of the film and celebrated 20 years of Bad Boy. Check this out.